Good morning and welcome to the historic Darbar Hall at Rashtrapati Bhawan, New Delhi. In a short while from now, President Ram Nath Kovind will confer the Padma Awards to achievers in diverse disciplines. And as the glorious Belgian glass chandelier casts a luminous glow on all present here at the Darbar Hall, the light of recognition will shine on a few special individuals. And these are people who have excelled in diverse fields and diverse disciplines, ranging from art, social work, public affairs, science and engineering, trade and industry, medicine, literature and education, to sports and civil service. The Padma Vibhushan is awarded for exceptional and distinguished service, the Padma Bhushan for distinguished service of high order, and the Padma Shri for distinguished service in any field. These, of course, are the highest civilian awards in the country and are conferred at a civil investiture ceremony. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has arrived here at the venue. This year, 112 Padma Awards, including 4 Padma Vibhushan, 14 Padma Bhushan and 94 Padma Shri, were announced on Republic Day. And of course, it is indeed a proud moment for all the recipients, as being awarded at this ceremony sees the recognition of years of hard work, and many of the recipients have doggedly kept at improving the lives of those around without a thought of it ever being acknowledged. Success, of course, is no accident. It is hard work, focus, learning, sacrifice, and most of all, love for what you're doing. These are all luminaries for us who show us the path from dreams to success, which does exist. And the achievers we celebrate today had the vision, courage and perseverance to follow it. Innovation, creativity and service take on myriad forms, and the people who are going to be celebrated here today have displayed perseverance, patience and excellence in their respective fields. A proud moment for not only all of them, their friends, families and loved ones, but for each and every one of us. Because recognition of talent, intent and action, done however obviously or unobtrusively, is one of the hallmarks of good governance. The Darbar Hall, of course, has wonderful history to it. In fact, if you see the Rashtrapati Bhavan from a distance, there's a huge central dome, and right below that dome is this Darbar Hall. Our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, was sworn in here, and the first and last Governor General of India, the Shri C. Rajagopalachari, was also sworn in here. Normally used for larger functions like this, can approximately seat 600 people. In the center is the chair where the president will sit, and invitees straddle across the spectrum of Indian civil and social society. And right behind the president's chair is a statue of Lord Buddha from the Gupta period, 5th century BC approximately, from the Gandharva School of Art. When we celebrate success, when we recognize success, particularly from people who actually follow their passion without any desire for recognition, these celebrities are even more special. We say work is worship. And today, recognition is also worship. It's a lovely morning here in New Delhi, and here with cabinet ministers, with special invitees and family members, all await the arrival of President Ram Nath Kovind, who shall arrive here shortly to present the Padma Awards. The civil investiture ceremony is held in two parts. The first one was on the 11th of March, and today is the 16th, where the concluding part of that ceremony is being held. Of course, when the awards are announced, there is celebration. But when they are given away, it's a very special occasion. The sheer diversity of work being done, the sheer simplicity and the power of that simplicity, which is being etched every day in millions of lives through the pioneering and transformational work of a few people, the change makers, those who bring in the multiplier effect in different fields. The human being is, of course, a complex creature, needs to be nourished on many levels. And that's the reason all nourishing here is celebrated and respected, whether it's the world of commerce, innovation, creativity, science, and just sheer social contribution. One of the joys of democracy is diversity. And today, as we celebrate diversity in work, we also celebrate the diversity in demographics, professions, and passion. President Ram Nath Kovind being heralded by the buglers as he arrives here at Darbar Hall.
राष्ट्रपति महोदय आपकी आज्ञा हो तो अलंकरण समारोह की कार्यवाही प्रारंभ की जाए। पद्म विभूषण डॉक्टर श्रीमती तीजन बाई कला लोक संगीत। श्री अनिल कुमार मणि भाई नायक व्यापार एवं उद्योग। पद्म भूषण महाशय धर्मपाल गुलाटी व्यापार एवं उद्योग। श्री दर्शन लाल जैन समाज सेवा। डॉक्टर अशोक लक्ष्मण राव कुकरे चिकित्सा। श्री शंकर लिंगम नंबी नारायणन विज्ञान एवं इंजीनियरिंग। सुश्री बचेंद्री पाल खेल पर्वतारोहण। Shri Vijay Krishna Shunglu, Civil Seva. Padma Shri Professor Rajeshwar Acharya Kala Sangeet. Shri Manoj Bajpayee Kala Cinema. Shri Uddhav Kumar Bharali, Vigyan evam Engineering. Dr. Umesh Kumar Bharati, Chikitsa. Shri Pritam Bharatwan Kala Sangeet. Sushri Frederike Irina Bruning, Samaj Seva. Shri Sayyid Shabir Urf Chabbu Sayyid Budhan, Samaj Seva. Shri Swapn Chaudhuri Kala Sangeet. Shri Kamal Singh Chauhan, Krishi. Shri Siri Vennel Sitaram Shastri Chembolu, Kala Sangeet. Shri Sunil Chhetri, Khel Football. Shrimati Chinna Pille, Samaj Seva. Shri Diniyar R. Contractor, Kala Theatre. Shrimati L. Bombelia Devi, Khel Tirandaji. Shrimati Godavari Dutt Chitrakala. Shri Gautam Gambhir, Khel Cricket. Sushri Draupadi Ghimire, Samaj Seva. Professor Rohini Madhusudan Godbole, Vigyan Evam Engineering. Shri Jorawar Singh Danubhai Jadav Kala. Shri Narsingh Dev Jamwal, Sahitya Vam Siksha. Shri Fayaz Ahmed Jan Kala. Shri Muhammad K.K. Puratattva Vigyan. Professor Sudam Lakshman Kate Chikitsa. Shri Abdul Ghafur Khatri Kala. Shri Kailash Madabaya, Sahitya Evam Siksha. Shri Dayatari Nayak Samaj Seva. Dr. Nartaki Natraj, Kala Nritya. Dr. Chering Norbu Chikitsa. Shri Anoop Ranjan Pandey, Kala Rangamanch. Shri Hukum Chand Patidar Krishi. Shri Harvinder Singh Phulka, Lok Karya. Shrimati Kamla Pujari Krishi. Dr. Jagat Ram Chikitsa Netra Vigyan. Shri Devra Palli Prakash Rao, Samaj Seva. Shri Anoop Sah, Kala Photography. Dr. Muhammad Hanif Khan Shastri, Sahitya Evam Shiksha. Professor Brijesh Kumar Shukl, Sahitya Evam Shiksha. Sushri Prashanti Singh, Khel Basketball. Shri Sultan Singh, Matasya Palan. Shri Jyoti Nivas Kumar Sinha, Samaj Seva. Professor Sharda Srinivasan Puratattva Vigyan. Shri Devendra Swaroop Marano Parant Patrakarita, Unki Patni Shrimati Sushma Agrawal. Shrimati Salu Marda Timakka, Samaj Seva. Shri Bharat Bhushan Tyagi Krishi. Professor Dr. Ram Swami Venkat Swami, Chikitsa Surgery. Shri Hira Lal Yadav, Kala Lok Sangeet. राष्ट्रपति महोदय, आपकी आज्ञा हो तो अलंकरण समारोह की कार्यवाही समाप्त की जाए। धन्यवाद महोदय।
President Ram Nath Kovind conferring the Padma Awards 2019 at the Civil Investiture Ceremony at Darbar Hall in Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi. A life dedicated to excellence in a field of one's passion is cause for celebration indeed. The Padma Awards presented today recognizing passion, perseverance and contribution, inspiration for us all. Namaskar.